Let's let our arms be heavy. You might like to start to lift the heel and reach above the shoulder, keeping our eyes following the fingers. Let the arms be heavy for a moment. Let them roll down through the vertebrae. You might start to knock against the body again. Now take one hand and bring it to the start of our lung meridian, top of the chest, just under the collarbone, just inside the shoulder joint. You might like to tap on your kidneys at the back at the same time, just a light tap. Now we're going to switch it so we tap one side and then the other. Take your time to find the rhythm. We're aiming to find the top of our shoulder blade and the back corner of our shoulder blade. Shift your weight from side to side. And now we'll connect our lung points with our belly and our adrenals in a pattern. So, see if you can just find a pattern. Doesn't matter if your arms get confused. You might like to just take all your attention under the feet. And now we're going to extend our arms wide and just let the arms swing across the body. Keep shifting your weight. Let the arm just be really heavy. And when you're ready, shake it out. We're going to lean into one arm and just let that arm go backwards two circles. Tap the shoulder, then go forward. See if you can let that arm be as heavy as possible. And then we'll lean into the other side. And shake out both arms. Let's bring our palms together. Notice how you feel. All this energy work, this qigong. Before we finish, let this roll the whole body down. You might like to ragdoll a little side to side. And then slowly curling the spine up. Rolling the shoulders both ways. And when you're ready, hands to heart. As always, just acknowledging our choice to be here. And then we'll thank each other for a shared practice together.